Well, just hours ago, Offutt Air Force Base presented Staff Sergeant Michael Bach's family with the Silver Star. The 26-year-old Marine died August 13th in Afghanistan while fighting the Taliban. His funeral was in Omaha August 28th. Bach grew up in Springfield, Nebraska. His widow, Tiffany, and their young son, Xander, live in Omaha. KETV News Watch 7's Daniel Wolf was there today for the ceremony.
Last August, friends, family, veterans, and the community mourned the loss of Staff Sergeant Michael Bach. Saturday, that same community celebrated the fallen Marine's heroism.
The President of the United States of America has awarded the Silver Star Medal posthumously to Staff Sergeant Michael A. Bach, United States Marine Corps.
Bach's widow, Tiffany, is handed the military's third highest award, the Silver Star.
Well, I cried, of course. It was more of, you know, I'm just so proud, you know, I was just making sure that my son got to see it.
So when the award is read, if it doesn't send chills to your spine, I think you should be here.
Outside the chapel, Patriot Guard riders honor the fallen Marine with a flag line. Inside, Bach's former commanding officer recalls the soldier's bravery.
But a special kind of nobility attaches itself to those who serve others at a cost to themselves. I can define what hero means, but Michael Bach was a hero.
The Marines are a very special group of men, and Mike loved being a Marine.
Silver stars are reserved for the military's most heroic figures. Those who knew him best say few were more deserving of the honor than Staff Sergeant, husband, and father, Michael Bach.
I knew all along I had an amazing husband, and now this kind of just tells everybody else. He really was amazing.
Daniel Wolf, KETV, Newswatch 7.
In 1918, the U.S. Congress established the Silver Star. It recognizes service members who exemplify gallantry in action against an enemy of the United States while engaged in military operations.